Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Jurassic Craft episode number... Oh, dear, I've forgotten. It's been
17.
So long.
16?
17.
No, 16. 16, Joe.
Are you sure?
Yes, I am. We're back.
We are finally back. Yeah, it's been a bit of a while since our last one.
A bit of a while.
That makes sense, doesn't it?
Joe, can you find me?
Are you in with the sheep?
Yeah. That's my homeland.
I'm just gonna collect some milk from the cows while I'm here, because we're gonna be making a new egg today.
We're back on dinosaurs, guys. So please, let's leave some some love, Atlantean love. And Joe, what number are we going for?
It's 4,000. I'd like to see 4,000 Atlanteans unite.
Okay, now guys, we're gonna be back with dinosaurs every 3 days?
Yeah, hopefully, or maybe more frequently. It just depends on. Living situation is all very complicated at the moment.
Yeah. Joe, you're not going to find me.
Where the hell are you?
I'm a penguin in disguise.
I genuinely... Give me a clue.
No. Okay, I'm by the bridge.
You're by
the... Hide and seek.
How would I ever know to look by the bridge?
I just said goodbye.
Where are you?
I'm looking right...
What the hell? It's like, where's
Wally? You'll
never
see me.
Hang on.
I'm like the gingerbread man.
Are you under the bridge? There you are! There's silence for like 30 seconds of focusing. Get out of there. Right, let's process this new egg.
I just...
Actually... Remember last episode? It was so long ago, but we sort of glitched out and lost an egg.
Let's go do that.
We need to replenish it. I made another one too, so we got one.
I just yelled so loud, dude.
Come and get this. You forgot your egg.
Oh, I'm coming. You scared the crab, but like I was gonna surprise you, and then you popped out of nowhere and you surprised me, and I was like, shit. Bad.
Right, let's go to the which cage is this? Is this Norway and Sweden?
The cage that is.
Eastern Europe?
Yeah, Northern Europe, yeah.
This is the land of the PewDiePies.
The Swedens. The Swedens? He's a Sweden? Go!
Right, are you ready? Put your eggs down. Put it there. Well, you have my, pedo.
What?
My pedia, don't you?
What?
You have my pedia?
I have a pedia. Wait, are we putting the Spinosauruses in here?
No, these are... I didn't even read the egg. Where did yours go?
I have it in my hand.
What does it say on there?
Spinosaurus.
No. That's not what I gave you.
You gave me the Spinosaurus egg.
What?
What does yours say?
Stegosaurus.
You gave me a Spinosaurus.
I definitely did I? Okay, well, the Stegosaurus is what we wanted.
My homeland.
Guess we're back down to one. Don't dick about. You remember what happened last time.
All right, Joe. I don't know what happened, but he's 50%.
50?
Hold on. Wait,
what?
Insert. In butt.
No, you have to get the injection thing. You're going to... You can try and just put it in the arse.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
That's going to be a bit frosty for the old mare. She might like it. Let's try. Let's try with a sheep. Sheep probably...
Sheep like that. They like being...
To a Welshman? To a Welshman, a sheep is just going to open up.
But Joe, when you have to like kill off a sheep or like...
No.
Do you call it... when you need to like, you know, shear the sheep. Do you guys call it shag and bag?
No, isn't that
Because you guys don't you guys shag and then you shag sheep? So you know before you obviously shear them and bag up all these shears.
Is this a term used in America, or just something Kobe Bryant uses?
No, bag and tag.
Bag and tag. What for? What?
Like Kobe, why you always bring it back to Kobe Bryant, like the one basketball, you know, like LeBron James, and then, you know, like Kobe Bryant.
Yeah, but Kobe Bryant, I know him because he was a naughty, evil little bugger. That's how we all know Kobe Bryant.
He was a good man.
Oh, hello!
He's... Oh, my God.
And
he's...
Kobe is born!
Kobe!
You better...
No, we need an actual name for this guy. He's so fat, Joe. Look at him.
He's definitely not Kobe if he's fat.
He's definitely a 10-pounder.
Stick your hook in him, and we're done. Right, yeah. We need to start processing some. Guess what?
I just want to be here, Joe, with him.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Leave me alone.
Ready for this?
Leave me with my people.
Watch this. No, no. Shh, shh, shh. Shh. No, listen to me. Shh.
Shh. Do you want to say anything else?
Yes, wait, let me come back. Get in the corner.
What the hell do you... Oh,
get in the corner. Right?
Are you really trying to add that to me?
Guess who's coming back?
Get away!
No, listen to me. Shh. Who's coming back?
Yo, Mom.
Fuck this.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Monty's coming back!
Oh, the Monty Python! He's coming, guys. To America.
He's coming... No, to... Hang on, let's work this out. Look at your map. It's not my map. It's a enlarged form of my mini map. Can you see?
No.
There's like a little. See the Arctic one.
Mm-hmm.
The Alaska one. Look, yeah. Like northwest. There's a little one, and then a big one. It's like me and you.
The hell are we talking about at this point, Joe?
Don't you see the lines in the ocean?
No.
What? Have you not been over there? Is it not generated for you yet?
North? You mean east?
Northwest. Northwest of Alaska.
Alright, this is Alaska.
You don't see any lines in the ocean. Oops.
I see some lines, but yes. I don't see your lines. Like, okay, I'm looking at Alaska. The one with the ice cage in it, right?
Mm-hmm. There's a new bridge as well, by the way. I built a new bridge.
Oh, yeah. I see the bridge. Okay, I see that. Oh, probably because I haven't been there yet. Let's just go.
All right, let's go. Well, we need to process the... Make an egg first, so let's head...
Never.
To...
Okay. Fine.
How do we get back inside? Can you kill me? Kill me.
You're going to breach your walls.
Kill me. Kill me. I need to go back.
Hold on. Jump down here.
No, kill me.
Just get over here.
Kill me.
I gladly kill you, Joe.
Oh, I broke your helmet. Sorry.
And you're dead.
Kill me.
Oh, I think you died.
Nope. Just looking around for me. Right. Got some milk from the cow's ass. I mean, nipples. What? Nipples.
This guy's a good man.
Apollo Hollow.
Apollo Hollow is a good man.
He's been around for a while. I don't think he does a lot, though. Seems to loiter.
Twerk.
Just getting that free booty.
Everything comes back to twerking, Joe.
It does.
Just,
right.
And like, just like everything comes back to Canada.
Canada. Oh, Canada. Ever been? Never been.
What I don't get is like, why isn't the U.S. just you are now Canada, you are now the U.S., you are now a state.
Oh, what? Wow. That what? Is, Canadians are going to be sort of slapping you in the face.
I'm not saying anything against them. I mean, America's a good country at times.
The U.K. is better.
What happened to your land? What happened to your land? Did you just give it away?
We had too much of it. You know, you can have too much of a good thing.
But you didn't keep it. You, like, kept some of the islands. Like, the United States, they owned the Philippines and they just gave it away. They got that in World War II.
Exactly. We got charitable. And we thought, well, these Americans, they deserve... Well, you're not even really Americans. You're
no,
like,
we kicked your butt. You're... I'm talking about the India. I'm talking about Africa.
We kicked our butt. We walked out.
Because you got twerked. Like, we beat you in the twerk off. Yeah. Like, there was battles for days. And then they were the last battle. They were all like, they were all ready to fight. They had their little, what are the regiments? Like, what would be like the group called?
A platoon maybe? I haven't got a...
No,
clue.
I don't think it was. Yeah. Hmm. Well, anyways, they were all ready to fight. And then the generals went out in the middle and they had to twerk off. And whoever won, they, you know, no blood would be shed.
And I genuinely can't question this because they don't teach any of America's history in the UK.
Really? You guys don't know about the Revolutionary War?
Absolutely nothing. I couldn't give you a single fact. We don't teach it in our country because we lost.
That's,
And it's absolutely nothing to do with us, really.
We teach the Korean War.
Well, they teach us about World War One and World War Two.
Yeah, but the Korean War we lost, kind of. We just left.
You left, yeah. Like how we left. See, you left and we left.
We still talk about that. I mean, we said our butt got kicked. I mean, you know your butt got kicked.
Well, our butt didn't get kicked, though.
You lost.
Remember when we were at the NBA game, the Lakers and the Celtics, and they were singing the national anthem, and it's basically a song that is just
about beating you.
4 minutes of "Screw you, Britain."
Yeah.
And I had to stand up with my hand on my heart, because otherwise I'd have had the shit beaten into me. And I just felt like everyone in that room hated me.
Yeah.
It was, and then you were pointing at me, screaming, "He's British." Oh my God, the creeper!
Yeah, that happened. Joe, I'm here, British. And I see the lines. It's, oh, whoa, Monty is coming back, Joe Buzz.
Do you see how on the map there's like a little one and a big one now?
Yeah, I see that.
So that's where Monty's gonna grow up, in the little one, so we can get easy access to him, and then when he's fully grown.
Dude, this bridge looks good. You did a really good job on this. Good
Thank
work.
You very much. I'll be there to see it in a second, because I'm still waiting on this egg.
What Not is this? Long. Oh, it's like a gate to it. Okay. Monty's gonna have a fun time doing whatever he does.
We're swiftly running out of these,
We got the Nautiluses already.
What are they called?
Milk?
Cultivators. We've got three left out of...
Did you get any? Dude, this bridge looks good.
It's almost done. I'll be there now. I want to see it.
How much does it cost, though, Joe? I mean, we're going to have enough money to feed these animals?
I might have sold my body.
At this point, we're not making any money.
Sold my body.
You sold your body for this bridge?
Yeah.
Nice. I'm checking on... The Willies! Oh, my God, Joe. We have an army.
The Willies.
Joe, we have an army. I repeat.
Hang on. I'm waiting for this bloody egg.
Oh, they're so big.
Screw it. I'm coming. Hang on, what?
You must have been on the server forever, dude. Look how big they are.
Oh, hello. I was building for a long time.
This looks so cool.
Oh, they look awesome. Right, we got to kill the cows off now. They've done their job.
No, we might get more. We need more, Joe.
Okay, we'll leave the cows.
I need to breed. Look at, they're breeding already. I need to breed. I need to breed an army.
I can't. Jeez. You can't really see this bridge from on it. Hang on, let's get off so I can have a look.
Oh, actually both.
Have a goosey gander. Get out the way, skinny man.
Oh, there's no goosey and there's no gandering in this pandering of sandering.
I can't see it. There we go. Oh. I did a fantastic job. I'm so proud.
Yeah, it's actually sad, Joe. You have to tell yourself.
So look, have you seen this? It's like a little gladiator gate I made for Monty when he's ready. When he's hit puberty. We'll check he's got some pubes.
When he's ready.
And, I mean, when his voice drops. Monty grows pubes.
Is that
pubes.
What your parents did to you?
Yes, and then they set me free.
Oh, he's hit puberty. All right, throw him back in the ocean.
Now give him a bigger cage. I'm going to head back. I'm going to kill myself.
You were kept in a cage. Oh, like the chicken, I guess.
Like dogs. Some dogs are kept in cages.
But like, instead of having a coop, you had a chicken cage.
It was miserable.
Your mom had you, and you turned out to be a chicken, and she just threw you back.
This freak. He's not my son.
Your dad. I think your dad, your mom might have
had
sex
with a chicken postman.
Yeah.
It could have been an ostrich.
You know, like my family might joke about like, oh, you're the mailman. Mailman's kid.
Yeah. I think that's like a national thing or a global thing, the mailman. Yeah.
So the postman, you guys call him postman?
Yeah.
Postman, gotcha.
He got me. Must have been an ostrich.
I'm checking on the raptors, Joe.
Come on, it says it's done.
Come on, why can't I check these?
Give me the egg.
Is it Jun? Is it Jun yet?
Jun? John?
I Chun.
John's dead.
I see two raptors, Joe.
Come on, you filthy Mosasaurus, smelly. Wait,
did we lose a dinosaur last time?
Yes. Didn't we lose one of the big-headed ones?
We didn't throw a funeral, Joe.
Oh, shoot. We'll do that next episode. We'll have a funeral for it.
There's four raptors. Oh, baby.
Are you going to come with me to play on... play? Put the Monty down?
Joe, you almost let the freaking raptor out, Joe.
YOLO. I'm sorry, I didn't say that.
Alright, I'm coming.
I'm with Can I have me.
There's Monty was more of a my baby.
No, I made Monty. Monty was my
Monty
child.
The killer that he was.
Monty never killed anybody.
He wanted to.
He wanted to, but he wasn't. He didn't have the bottle.
Now, if we ever can get Monty back, this is Monty 2.0. Monty's still out there, Joe. You realize in the same world. We just need those freaking vehicles because they got updated. Mon, I rage every episode.
Yeah. So this could be Montres.
Montree.
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 Montree. Right. Let's put him in here.
Joe, can I see the egg? Can I see the egg, please?
Here it is.
Please. I froze. Oh, there we go. Please.
You want it? You want it?
Please.
You want it?
You're dead.
No, you're going to hit Monty. You hit Monty.
He's good.
Just kidding. Oh, I get away with half a heart. I wish I had a bow. No, please. Please.
My fin's just coming out right now, Joe.
No, come on.
No! You realize you're gonna die, right? Oh, okay.
Maybe not.
Yeah, you're dead.
Oh!
Dead.
I feel abused. Come here. You will not
don't
be
Don't touch
his
me! No, don't! Oh, God. Every episode, this happens. I'm doing the dance! Oh!
Oh, the spiders are on my side!
Can't touch this.
Wait, hang on. Is he dead? I'm going to be stood by him.
He's going to be my baby. I'll lead him to battle, Joe. Imagine you could ride a Monty. Like, you would have, like... Someone set a fan art in with, like, you the... Oh, God, I'm going to die. What is it? The strings? The harnesses or whatever? What is it called? The ropes? When you ride a horse, Joe. What's the thing you hold?
The lead? I've never ridden a horse. I hate horses. The leash? I don't know. A bridle?
A bridle. Yeah, we'll go with that one. Bridle.
What is it called?
Is it warm enough for Monty? Doesn't he like?
Monty doesn't give a shit.
A penguin.
How long?
Look at him lose.
How long?
What?
How long?
Oh, you can't read. It says 20. No, that was before. 40 now.
Only 40?
We haven't been here that long.
No.
Joe, come over here. Let's see, I want to show you something.
A zombie? Ah, I fell off.
Yeah, this guy right here. He's my friend.
Oh, look who's coming out to play. His ass is coming out of the side of the...
Yeah, my friend. I was going to show you.
We can't hit him.
This, I call him...
Put your bum back in. I hit him. Oops.
I thought he just keeled over and died.
Why is he pissed off?
Because you're trying to hit him.
Did I hit him? But I didn't hit him. Why do they all hate me? Oh, you sneaked me, didn't you?
Yes, I got you.
No.
96, 97.
No!
98, 99, 100.
Yes! He's on the land. Get him off the land.
He's attacking me.
He's mine. Yes!
He's not mine. Oh my! Jesus, Joe, yes! He's blowing him.
Get out. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. He's mine.
No, where's the land, Joe?
Why do we need to reset?
Look at him go!
Dude, just come over here. Just come over here, this room. Let's get out.
But he's a land shark.
He's alright, he can't get out now. He's mine. Ha! Ha!
No, so I saw the chat. Did you see the chat? Did it say dinosaur egg has hatched?
No.
Then he's,
So why would he hate you, though?
I don't know. I hate my dad sometimes. But I still love him. It's cold.